Hello, and welcome back again to Montana John's Outdoor Adventures, the only place in the entire state of Montana that will take you out shooting guns out in the middle of nowhere. Well, I'm going to cut to the chase. Please like this video. It took me a long time, several hours to make it. And subscribe, because you're going to miss out if you don't subscribe. I'm doing a lot of cool videos. And click that bell for notifications. Okay, this channel is growing really fast, and I figured, you know what, I'm going to do a video about my lifestyle out here in Montana, what I like to do, and all about me and my family, and be a cool video for everyone to watch. So right after this here, it's just going to be a quick intro right here, and after this, I'm going to cut it right to a cool video. So please, like this video, also subscribe, and click the bell for notifications. Please like it. It took me a long time to make this video. And I have a really cool guy from Kentucky, I'm not sure, but you'll see his ad on here, his YouTube channel, and I put him up, and you're gonna see him talk about me. He's a really cool guy, awesome man, and thank you all for making this channel grow so fast, and here comes the video, so thank you so much, everybody.
About 2 weeks, because we've got nothing but rain in the forecast. For the next Montana John's Outdoors Adventures. Hey, if y'all don't have Montana John, go check him out. Awesome channel. Does a lot of great things, man. Entertaining channel, I'm gonna tell you right now. It's a good channel. He's a dandy, buddy. Drops Family Garden. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, Montana does have a good channel. Yeah, if y'all don't have Montana John, y'all need to go over there. I'm telling you, I love his channel. But
for rain and thank him when it's falling, cause it brings a grain and a little bit of money. We put it back in the plate, I guess that's why they call it God's country. I saw the light in the sunrise, sitting back in the 40 on the muddy riverside, getting baptized in holy water and shine with the dogs running in.
make a living from walking in the woods. You can bet I'd be sitting pretty good, high on a hill, looking at a field downwind. If I can make a nickel off of turning in bass, never worry about the price of gas. I've been wheeling and dealing and sitting there reeling them in. Hunting, fishing, loving every day. That's the prayer that a country boy prays. Thank God he made me this way. Hunting and fishing and loving every day. Early in the morning, late in the evening, I'm getting red dirt rich and Flint River paid. Hunting, fishing and loving every day. I get a little farm pond buzz, sound of gravel when I back it up, pulling a string on a 9.92 stroke Murphy. I love it when my baby wants to roll with me, throws her boots on, climbs in a tree, tucking her hair in my hat and she's ready to go. And we get to hunting, fishing, loving every day. That's the prayer. Be down here, knee deep in the muck of the lake. Hunting and fishing, loving every day. I wanna see them tall pines sway. Y'all close them eyes. Let's go there in our mind. Hunting and fishing and loving every day. That's the prayer this country boy prays. Thank God he made me this way. Hunting and fishing and loving every day. Black coffee in the morning, dark whiskey in the evening. I get red dirt rich and Flint River pay. Hunting and fishing and loving every day.